Previously on Nada Yada Island.
In the beginning, they tell you everything that you want to hear, and then all of a sudden, they just switch up.
And it's like, we have to go where we're appreciated, where we're treated right.
So I know it's a really tough decision that has to be made, but I know I need to choose who gets to spend the night with Metro.
Welcome to Nada Yada Island.
So tonight, I have the only Metroflex phone in the house, and I need each of you to tell me why you deserve to spend the night with Metro. Kegan, why do you deserve to spend the night with Metro?
You won't believe what I've been through. Other carriers have put me through the ringer. I see the relationship that you have with your carrier, and I want that, you know?
When we were all in the room going around talking about how we deserve to be with the carrier for the night, everybody was being honest. And then there was Marco.
Marco, why do you deserve to spend the night with Metro?
I haven't been with a good carrier in a long time. I haven't even had a phone.
Then Marco comes along and I'm just like, bro, yes, you have.
What's wrong?
Bro, I saw you last night.
You had your phone.
It was just BS, you know? I couldn't help but react.
Are you literally about to sit here and lie to her?
There's one thing I will not be called in this life, and it's a liar.
Liar.
Are you kidding me?
I had to literally break up this fight.
We all deserve Metroflex, okay?
She's right.
Next time on Nada Yada Island.
Things escalated. I'm not proud of it, but what you guys didn't know is I was with the same carrier as Marco before he was.
Tune in to watch episode 3 of Nada Yada Island and sign up for new Metroflex plans online or in store. Free 5G phones when you join. Same great deals when you stay. Only at Metro.
Welcome to Nada Yada Island.